In this video, I'll demonstrate leap motion's interaction events. This script allows us to trigger an action when we grab or release an object. In this video, I'm going to create an object that will simulate a grenade. The object will delete itself after a few seconds of letting go. Here, I've set up a basic scene where I can grab objects. I'll include a link to the video where I set this up. First, I'll add the interaction grasp event script to an interactable object. An interactable object is simply an object with the interaction behavior script attached to it. Now, notice that there are two Unity events under the interaction grasp event script component, on grasp begin and on grasp end. On grasp begin is called when we grab the object, and on grasp end is called when we release the object. Because our object is like a grenade, we only need to use on grasp end. But for demonstration purposes, I will also use the onGraspBegin event. I'm going to create a script called grenade and attach it to this pickup object. This is where I will put the code necessary for this grenade to work. I'm going to create a function called printInfo that prints the this object. This will be used in the onGraspBegin event of the interaction grasp events component. To make the object delete itself, I'll wrap the Unity destroy function in a new function called destroy wrapper. Now I need to create a function that can be called by the interaction grasp event script. I'll call this new function start destroy countdown. In this function, I'll use the Unity method invoke to call destroy wrapper after a certain delay. Now that our script is ready, the last thing to do is set it up in Unity. I'll hit the plus button under onGraspBegin, then I'll navigate to the printInfo method in the grenade script. I'll hit the plus button under onGraspEnd and navigate to the startDestroyCountdown method in the grenade script also. Now let's test this out. As you'll see, when I grab the object, the print message is invoked, and when I release the object, it is deleted after a few seconds.